like you can see. Shakti Vrukshayam Steva Pattisa Asyani Dharina Kshepani Pashahastamascha Dadarsha Samahakatihi. These are the issues, actually the weapons that were held by Rakshasas on the other side. Kshepani is having the cap. Yes sir, next. That is Kshepanis and Pashas, like several types of weapons. Now, another interesting aspect is the heading to be the next step. Yes, please, hold it. What were the astras Sri Rama was bestowed upon by Sage Vishwamitra? At one point, in the battlefield, Sri Rama declares, Mama va tryambakasya va, that much weaponry is existing only either with me or Lord Shiva only. No other person on this earth, or the three logas, or the Chaturdash logas, nobody else is having that much weaponry. That he has declared it. Because Vishwamitra, with vengeance against Vasishtha, he acquired so many weapons, mantras, astras. And here, all those things are given to Sri Rama and Lakshmana also. There actually you can see, Prasvapanam, Prashavanam, Dadmi, Saunitya, Raghava, Varshanam, Soshanam, Keva, Santapana, Jalapane, Madhanam, Keva, Durdharshan, Kandarpa, Dekundha, Gandharam, Vastram, Deidam, Manavan, Namanam, Dasyavar. Actually, last language is there. Just a few of them, just to describe them. The first one is Prasvapanam. That is, tear gas shells normally will be hearing it. When a crowd is going against somebody in say a police station, immediately, firstly, they will be starting with tear gas. That is, the water will be coming out, the other way, weeping. So, we will not be able to freely see. That is actually prasvapam. That asra is there. Then, prashavanam. Another one is soshanam. This soshanam is very interesting. Suppose a fellow has gone to the battlefield. Assume that he is fighting for 3-4 hours. A glass of water is required at least for him. A glass of manchurian and all the other kind of things. Everybody is served. Why water bottles but he did not put the only water bottles but he did. How many water bottles he can carry? Then the weight of the water bottles should not be more than the weight of the ammunition what he is carrying. Maybe 4 or 5 and put it. But suppose that will exhaust it by any. Then what to do? Suppose Sri Rama uses this, he applies this, the other fellow become more thirsty. Appudu na endlo naliki pedasagattu poyindi anukuntaru, that is the correct Telugu word. Naliki pedasagattu poyindi. Entha enni manchini tagina sare, your thirst will not be dissipated. That type of astras are there. One more thing is there. I don't know whether the Sabha Malayala allows me. The bottom line, Madanam Keva Durdharsham. If that astra is applied, a warrior, a boy, once if he is struck with the astra, he will be looking for girls in the battlefield. He starts fighting. That is the effect of the astra, madanam. Madanas, bhava is madanam. So in between, Sri Rama can kill thousands of people. Just for meaning sake, explain it, not always. Please kindly excuse me for getting that meaning to you. Similarly, Kandarpa is Daitantala. Gandharva Mastram. Gandharva Mastra is Sambhavan Astra normally we see. This is used by several people. Even Arjuna also has used it. During Uttara Gokarana. That most of the people will be knowing it. So, this kind of weaponry was existing. I think this weaponry is not existing even in America also, even today also. This kind of, not they may be having the chemical weapons or nuclear weapons, but this kind of psychological weapons, I think they must not reach up to this level. Next, sir. Like this, about 80 varieties of astras were possessed by Sri Rama. Next. These are several things. Yes, next. 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 Imaging technology. Normally, you know, imaging technology means CT scans, MRIs, this kind of things we are having. That belongs to imaging technology. Now this principle is available, is mentioned in Valmiki Ramayana. Immediately you may remember it. Next step. When Hanumanji was flying over this sea, Chaya Grahi Sinika, could capture the image of the shadow of Vama, and by that she could arrest the movement of Hanuman. Chayagrahi is lying in the waters. Hanuman is going in the sky. She did not catch his feet or leg or something else. She captured only the, because sun is above, the image of Hanuman is falling on the waters. She captured the image of the Hanuman only. But she has that type of power. By holding the image, you can hold the object itself. The peculiar thing. This actually, suppose you take up this kind of situation when it has occurred. During the Saudi Arabia, that is the Kuwait war, Iraq-America war actually. Then these cuts are going. You remember, I think, this is only about 10-15 years old story only. Iraq was supplied the equipment by Russians, I think. They were called as, the missiles were called as the Scuds. And American missiles, they were called as Patriots. Nobody knows when the Scud from Iraq's fire, it will go into the sky. What they were having is, the Americans, they had their spy satellites. Base being New Zealand at that time. Base was New Zealand. So once this Scud missile rises from the ground of Iraq, immediately its image is captured by the satellite, spy satellite of America, which is having space in New Zealand. And within few microseconds time, it will pass on to the information, pass on that information to the missile control center in Kuwait or Saudi Arabia, where the American missiles were installed. The missiles of America, they were kept just like our several pens in a pen stand. Or pen stand or nali in the petrols, and red pen petrols, green petrols, black petrols. All the patriots in the video on time. So which missile has to go and which direction it has to go. So all this information is fed by the programmed system from the satellite. And immediately all the patriots, the missiles belonging to America, they will fly and they attack this gun. That is what is happening is, here to destroy one object, we are virtually using, another guy is virtually using another object. To destroy, study the object, physical object. To destroy it, we are having another object, patriot. This is the technology latest one. But what actually is Srinika Vartanta indicates? If an object is flying, you need not have another object to destroy it. With some mystical power, you can hold it. Suppose Pakistan is a missile, by the way, you can go Prithviyo, Naga, Akashi, Mabinza, Kaledo. You can go Shikthi, Dolda, Akashi, and Rupan, Chal. You can go Malinko, missile, Mabinza, Kaledo. Adjoint the information system government developed over there, or pepperly developed yesterday. Man, missiles are not Kaledo, sir. Agni, Prithvi, Akash, Prakaka, yes, sir. And they give the Ramayana, give the day. హనుమంతుని యొక్క ఛాయని గ్రహించి హనుమంతుని ఆపగలిగింది. హనుమంతుని తెలుగుతో కూడా భవంత కూడా అలాంటి వాడిని ఆపగలిగింది. అంటే జామియన్ టెక్నాలజీ వాడలో ఒక్కో టెక్నాలజీ వాడు దాన్ని కొంత రీసెర్చ్ చేస్తే డెఫినెట్లీ ఐ థింక్ విల్ బి ఏబుల్ టు రీచ్ దట్ స్టేజ్ వేర్ యూ కెన్ హోల్డ్ అదర్స్ మిసైల్స్ బై నాట్ యూజింగ్ అవర్ మిసైల్ బై యూజింగ్ సమ్ అదర్ టెక్నిక్. దిస్ ఇస్ అన్ ఇండికేటర్ ఆఫ్ సమ్ రీసెర్చ్ ఏజ్ యాక్చువల్లీ. నెక్స్ట్ సార్, నెక్స్ట్. సిమిలర్లీ జంతి గిరి, this actually is very much prevalent in those days, particularly Kauravas, birth actually everybody knows. So for this, Ghurta Purneshu Kumbheshu, Dharthyasthan, Samavardhan, Kali Mahata Sarve, Yavanam Prathvede. I think you know the story of the birth of all these Kauravas. They were maintaining, keeping the, what I don't know, correct, appropriate words I do not know, by maintaining the oil-filled parts they were able to sustain. They have the life actually coming out in individual forms. Durata, Duryodhana, Dushyasana, all these 100 years, 101, Dushara is Rashtram. All these things they came out by the ghee filled Kumbhas only. Next, sir. Next. Now about Dwaraka. Well, so far we have simply seen Ayodhya, we have slightly we have seen. About Lanka, we had something. About Dwaraka. You know, some Dr. Rao was there. He was the a marine director of marine department. Normally, you know, in Mahabharata, as well as Bhagavata Purana also, it is very clearly mentioned. What was the fate of Dwarka at the exit time of Lord Sri Krishna? The day Krishna was hit by the bow, by the arrow, he did not immediately expect. He was living for some more time. He blessed that fellow actually, who hit him with the arrow. He gave moksha to that person. Simultaneously, he asked his charioteer Uddhava to immediately get Arjuna, and then he says, within 7 days, Dwarka is going to be submerged by tidal waves. Within 7 days. So you please see that everybody evacuated from Dwarka. So this information has been passed on to Arjuna. Somehow Arjuna came. He has taken away the harem, that is Antapura trees. He is entering. Then actually Dwarka submerged. But recently, about 20 years back, Dr. U.R. Rao, I think, exactly I don't remember his initials, he was the director of this marine investigative department. He has taken the photos of Dwarka under the waters. This is the structure. A comfort wall is still existing under the waters today, near Dwarka. Next, sir. And they could locate there, then the swimmers were kept sent inside to pick up water rapidly. Those things also we got for display. Next, sir. Next. This is the area here in Mohenjo-daro sink. Next. This is not only Mohenjo-daro and Harappan, all of these are the two names we'll be hearing. There are several places which have gone under the ground. This is a Dholera in Kutch area, about 2500 years BC. It is well organized, a colony type system is existing. Even today also it is there. When the excavations are done, this is the picture we got. Next, sir. And this is Savrage near Lothal. Lothal is another important town in Saurashtra. That also age is approximately 2500 years back. Madam, I think Pragila, madam, I think you will be validating this data. You hear from Gujarat. Next. There are some borders were there. Not only that, the name plates were there for houses. Name plates. The wording is there, next sir, continuous wording. These are the issues, these are things that could be located from under the waters in Dwarka. Next. Next, sir. This is the border actually, suppose the anchoring has to be made for a small boats or ships or something. They were using that type of things. Next. This is a part, a jar that was brought out from waters in Dwarka. It is still available. With holes it is a small chambu. ఆ మాట అనుకుంటే తిరుగుడు మాట అవుతా ఉంది లేకపోతే మన భాష మన భాష కాదు ఇది గంట దీస్ ఆర్ ది థింగ్స్ దట్ ఆర్ లొకేటెడ్ ఫ్రమ్ దట్ ఏరియా నెక్స్ట్ ఈ చూడండి సమ్ సింబల్స్ వర్ దేర్ అండ్ దట్ ఈస్ ఎ ప్లేట్ యాక్చువల్లీ ఫౌండ్ ఆన్ ది అవుట్ సైడ్ ది వాల్ ఆఫ్ ఎ హౌస్ విచ్ ఈస్ స్టిల్ అండర్ ది వాటర్స్ మేబీ వీ మే నాట్ బి ఏబుల్ టు డిస్కవర్ ది స్క్రిప్ట్ అంటే ఒక అక్షరం అయితే నాకు గాలా కనిపిస్తుంది అది తిరుగుడు కూడా కారణం ఉన్నారో తెలియదు ఇక్కడ ఆస్ట్రేలియాలో ఉంటాయి మేబీ సంస్కృత్ నెక్స్ట్ సో నెక్స్ట్ ప్రొసీడ్ సార్ యాక్చువల్లీ జస్ట్ ఒకసారి యూ వాంట్ టు ఫైండ్ అవుట్ ది హిస్టరీ ఆఫ్ ఇండియా ఐ మైసెల్ఫ్ క్లాసిఫైడ్ మై ఓన్ సిస్టమ్ యాక్చువల్లీ ఇట్స్ నాట్ ఆథెంటిక్ బట్ వెరీ ఏన్షియంట్ మీన్స్ వేదాస్ అట్లీస్ట్ వీ గ్రాంట్ ఎనీ అండ్ దేర్ ఆర్ నో డిస్కవరర్స్ Second one is ancient means Ramayana, yes we can say Ramayana is ancient, epic. And medieval period, for me, Mahabharata and Shastras, their origin time, we can take as medieval period. Next, sir. Next. Go on, brother. Majuru. Go on, sir. 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 So, recent one, ante, now, recent one means, say, 582 current times, I call the recent one. Yes, very recent. From today backwards 1280, recent is 1280 to 500 BC. says, that is, you can imagine, 1200 years in just this means, what, how much a long history this country is having. So you are a medieval period, all those things. Next, sir, next. Next, proceed. Now, next, sir. What are the different topics? Mathematics, physics, chemistry, metallurgy, medical sciences, aeronautics, engineering, music, philosophy, geography, grammar, astronomy, earthquakes, agriculture, town planning, navigation, etc. Some of these things are covered. Proceed, sir. Partially. Mathematics. Who wants to study that? Japan, Chandas, Japan, Pingala Maharshi, Japan. Please keep this. What's that again? Important things are the other important things. Number system, you know, Japan, Valmiki Ramayana. In Indian, at least now, I always feel that we should know the names of very people who have contributed for different subjects. Particularly, I don't know whether you know all these things. Lagatha, how many people know? Lagatha is one of the greatest astronomers who were born in this country. He has written entire astronomy, important parts, within about 30 shlokas, that's all. And more than several thousands of years back. Actually, there are 18 Jyotish Shastra Pravartakas are there, who propagated Jyotish Shastra. Astronomy, as well as Jyotish Samhitas also. The other names I can say, these are the great people. Vyasa Parashara, like this, there is a big shloka is there. Lagatha, Pitama, these are the names of astronomers. Don't take them as sages. They may be sages also. They may be the same sages also. But even then, they are astronomers and mathematicians. Lagatha, Pitama, Vyasa, Atri, Narada, Marichi, Angira, Paurisha, Yavana, Shaunaka, Kashyapa, Surya, Shakalya, Vasishtha, Parashara, Garga, Manu, Vamasha, Chyavana, Bhrugu, Paurisha, Kolaha. Next. These are the old generations. Medieval people. Aryabhatta. Normally we call it Aryabhatta. No. I found subsequently Aryabhatta is more appropriate word. Then Varahamihira, Bhaskaracharya 1, Bhaskaracharya 2, Vishnugupta. Vishnugupta is nothing else, none other than Chanakya. Vishnugupta's original name is Vishnugupta. Chanakya's original name is Vishnugupta. But his subsequent name is Chanakya, Kautilya, all these things are subsequent ones. Siddhasena, Manitha, Srivijithaja, Kalyana Varma, Simhatirakasuri, Kalakacharya, Mahavirajari, yesterday I was mentioning, Paul Malana. That Paul Malana's original books, people say, that was written by Mahavirajari. Then Ghatotkala, Devaswam. Ghatotkala is one of the greatest astronomers who worked in, who lived in Kashmir area actually. Kashmir was a place where Shaivism has blossomed like anything in those days, till almost before this invasions. Yes sir, India for Astronomy 1000 BC. Suri Siddhanta, a textbook. They have discovered several things. Next sir. He has mentioned the Earth's diameter was mentioned as 7840 miles compared to the modern one with the latest equipment 7926. The error factor is very much less, but the calculation is perfect almost. Similarly, distance between the Earth and the Moon on average was mentioned as 2,53,000 miles, whereas in modern system we get as 2,52,710 miles. How almost approximately how matches the modern values, you can imagine. There are mentioned at least 2,000 or 3,000 years before Christ, not recent, next. Then, about the geometry I was mentioning yesterday, seven Sorba Sutra Granthas we could locate. There, Adharvai, Baudhayana, Apastamba, Kachayana, Vadhula, Manava, Maitrayana, Varaha, Vadhula. Next, sir. And yesterday somebody was asking, is there a calculus about it? Yes, I said, I will mention it. I have noted down the shloka from Atharvaveda. The mantra says, Dure Purnena Vasati, Dure Unena Hiyate, Mahadhyaksham Bhavanasya Vajje, Tasmai Balim Rashtra Bhuto Bhavanti. Dure Purnena Vasati, that is tending to, now I mean the limits, yes, tending to infinity, plus infinity. It is tending to reach, there is already reach, it means. It reaches means it itself is that. That's why he says, Purnena Vasati, it is almost going to stay with the Purna, that it has not yet reached that point. It is tending to reach. Similarly, on the other side, minus infinity, that also is tending only arrow mark only. We never say x is equal to minus infinity, no. We say x is tending to minus infinity. Mean second line. Dure une na hiye. It is less than the less. It is reaching. That is actually the limiting condition what we use in the calculus. They are mentioned in this mantra of Bhagavad Gita. This is for the illustration for one of the people actually they asked me yesterday. This is the example. Next sir. Then actually you see the contributions. Okay, sir. Govinda Swami, he was a person belonging to 3rd century BC, but we do not know his contributions. They are now known in the name of Gauss, Newton-Gauss formula in the interpretation techniques. Myself and Sri Malay actually know, then we were at ECL. We developed the numerical techniques actually for fast square roots. I think you remember, sir, square root sines, cosine, all these things, part of our compiler system, we developed that package. There actually Rubio could tell us that. So for all those things, approximations are required. They were mentioned by our Govinda Swami in 3rd century. We have never seen those books, but we came to know only through the other side. Next, sir. Similarly, the other one, heliocentric system. Normally, Aryabhatta is proponent of this system actually. That is in 5th century. Whereas we came to know about it only by Copernicus' name. Next. Bhaskaracharya one. He is a person actually who calculated the time taken by Earth to orbit some hundreds of years before astronomer smart. Time taken by Earth, as given by Surya Siddhanta, that is by this. Bhaskara is 365.258756484 days, up to almost how many decimal digits? Almost 9 decimal digits of the accuracy that which he has maintained it. Next. I think most of these things we may be knowing it. I was skipping fast. I did not waste your time. Vateswara Acharya. But if you have not heard the names, better you know it. Vateswara, 7th century mathematician. Next. Then Sridhara Acharya, 11th century. Then Bhaskaracharya too, he is a genius of genius. Next, Madhvacharya, 12th century, he discovered the Taylor series. Then Nilakantha, he brought out the Newton's infinite series actually, but they are known under the name of Newton. Then these are the great personalities. Next, professor, C.V. Ram, these things everyone knows. Then Vedic mathematics, already I covered, please proceed. Skip this portion, because several other things are there. Slowly covered. Oh, sir, and then just observe that. Remote sensing books are big enough. Photography, yes. Look, important aspect actually. One story is there. Janapada Ramayana is there in addition to our Valmiki Ramayana. Janapada Ramayana. That is a folk Ramayana, we can say. Folklore Ramayana, somebody. This I heard about 40 years back, somebody chanting the Thiru Bhajjal about folk Janapada Ramayana. Devakara Venkatasani garu, actually he, I invited him for a meeting in Sitapurmandi in Sikandarabad. He came and subsequently Ramaraj garu was also the head of the department of Telugu in Osmani University, where Devakara Venkatasani garu was the earlier professor and head of the department. He was mentioning in Janapada Ramayana one thing actually, that is a chenna story, small story. Sri Rama, Sita Devi and Lakshmana came back from Lanka. The coronation, Pattabhishekam was completed. So slowly they are getting settled and then getting acclimatized to Ayodhya after coronation. Say after about 10-15 days, Kaika, because she was feeling guilty of sending these people. So somehow she wanted to have a good relation with Sita Devi. So she came to Sita Devi's chambers. Then during the conversation, she asked, how was Ravana in his appearance? She asked, Kaika asked Sita Devi, is not the Valmiki Ramayana, this is the Janapada Ramayana. How was Ravana in his appearance? An embarrassing question. Sita Devi said, physically I don't remember his full picture, but one thing I remember, is a Pada Angushta, I remember. That is Bottalier, Kal Bottalier, the toe, what we call. That I remember. Can you draw it? Kaika asked. It seems, see that they have drawn that part of Ravana and the wall with its small charcoal. With the charcoal she has drawn, only the Angushta part. Then immediately Kaika she could fill up the entire body. She could draw the entire picture, proportioning. If that is the toe of Ravana, what will be his leg, what will be his body size, what will be his hands, what will be his face, what features will be there, the entire picture she has drawn on the Balam. This happened in the Sita Devi's chambers. After conversation, Kaika went away. Subsequently, Sri Rama came to Sita Devi's chambers. What he found? He found Ravana's picture in the wall of Sita Devi's chambers. He felt bad. What impression he made of my Ujjala Mughal Jamun Jeswara sir? I think you remember everybody.
Yes, yes, yes.
Creating suspicion. Isn't it? That's natural. Quite natural. The scene is like that. Sita Devi did not realize all these things. She was just receiving Sri Rama in a normal way. But Rama's looks are on the wall. And she got the picture. Rama has seen Ravana in battlefield. So in the same picture actually, is appearing in the hall or bedroom or some other place. Sita Devi's chambers. So within few minutes, Rama went away furiously. Sita Devi could not identify the reason. Same thing happens for everybody. Why I am saying is, by giving us, my story part requirement is, forget about it, I do not remember extra things. But for the story sake, I told this. This is him, Janapada Ramayana. Why I am telling is, during 1950s, one mathematician, Denis Gabor, before the laser technology was invented or introduced, he was a mathematician. He found, actually he is a theoretician, so he found one of the equations which you would bring out. It indicates, if you give a small piece of paper containing the picture of anybody, a part of the picture only, as per the equation, it must be possible to get the full picture of the fellow. Am I clear? Again, I will repeat. Suppose the guy in the hotel is there. A new person who is standing outside this hall, who has never seen Gayatri Devi's photo, let us imagine. You cut a small piece of that entire photo, small piece, it may belong to a finger or a leg or a something, or a child, anything. You do that photo, only that small piece. He says, mathematically, it must be possible to project, to bring out a print out, a full picture, to which this small piece, what you have in, is a belonging to it. That is his finding, research finding. He is a theoretician. So he submitted his proposal at all the conferences. People are wondering, they meet, they ask, yes, please prove it practically. No, I am a theoretical person, I cannot prove it. Okay, they ignored him. Another conference, after 2 months, some other place, again this person also went. Again submitted the same proposal for presentation. So for about 10 years, for every conference of mathematics, this fellow is appearing. So people are fed up with him. If he is coming, means they are regaining the hall. Because the same subject always he claims. He could not establish, he could not prove it. But what happened is, then at that moment laser technology has come. Immediately, he tried to test it, he proved correct. Then he was given Nobel Prize also subsequently. That is a fellow who is rejected for about 10 years or 15 years continuously. That is, his mathematical background is so strong, it proved subsequently. Then people are before him, yes, how you got that idea? How you are able to get that idea of getting a print, full print from a small piece? Then he was telling, actually this is found in one of the books called Samvit, that is the title of the book, published from Merukote in Karnataka. Under the guidance of Dr. Srinivas Iyer. He is the director of that Vedic Research Center. They have published this book, Samvit. Then this is given at this information. He says, normally when a photo is taken, suppose you take up previous the film oriented cameras, a person of 6 feet tall also, all his features are captured in, say 35 mm or 70 mm, is it not? Within few millimeters you are able to catch. When you reproduce it, you want a passport size photo, or a cabinet size photo, or some other maker photo, or a cutout also. of 70 feet, 100 feet, you are able to reproduce it. What is happening? That is the picturization, the capturing, all the features are being brought down into small area. He says, that much film also is not required for me. What he said is, that small film, how many molecules it must be contained? Millions or billions of molecules must be existing. He says, every molecule captures a full photo. Every molecule of that film captures a full photo. Really, I am made of one molecule only. Because you cannot give me one molecule of